Yung tulog si Arian, mag-ready tayo kasi pupunta tayo sa saan yan? Sa bahay, sa flat na kukunin namin. Yeah, mag-ready muna ako. Naglagay ako ng konting lipstick tsaka yung kilay ko. So ayan, siguro ano, bibisitahin namin yung flat tapos mag-dinner kami sa labas. Pero bago yan, munta muna kami sa ano, sa kakain daw ng masala dosa. Lunch. So ayan, see you later. Okay, it's raining. Umuulan dito.
We will go eat biryani tonight.
Where?
George,
where is that?
Little park.
yun? Ano yan?
In my bag.
Come here your shoes.
I want paper, tissue, something.
Where your shoes? Come.
I will.
Ariane, be still. Magkaroon na ng luggage o. Oh. You will fall there. Kit? Come back. Okay, let's go. Nakarating na nga kami dito sa flat. O, ayan. Yung sample. Sample na flat na 3 bedrooms and kitchen, living room, 2 toilet, and 2 balcony. So, ayan. Mag-tour muna tayo dito sa sample flat.
Where
is that?
Bedroom there. This is toilet.
Second toilet. How many bedroom this?
This one is 3 bedroom.
3? How much like this?
Huh?
How much is 3 bedroom?
More than 1 million Hong Kong. This one 3rd bedroom. Toilet as well.
2 terrace.
Huh?
2 terrace, right? Outside?
Mm, 2 terrace.
Third bathroom.
I have a bed. I'm looking for 2 BHK. I'll show you 2 BHK or something. How much do you need to go here?
So ayan, may free coffee nga sila na binigay habang kinakausap yung mga agent. At itong part na yan, ito yung ano namin, flat. So 3 years pa ngayon matatapos yung properties na yan. Yan. Pumunta kami dito sa restaurant kung saan kami kakain at nang lakas-lakas ng ulan at saka ang dami-daming tao ng restaurant. Kurang sarap ng kakain dyan kasi pinipilahan mo. Ayan, so ayan, tulog na tulog nga si Arian. Ay, mayroong murat pala. Ayan yung in-laws ko, sister-in-law. Ayan, wala pa si brother-in-law. So ayan, daming tao, naghihintay kami ng order. So ayan nga yung in-order ko, yung rice, parang biryani na may mga vegetables, tapos ano, corn soup, tsaka sila yan yung ano, tinapay. Parang pizza. Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag yan. So, ayan. Maraming salamat po. Hanggang dito na lang.